Actually, I think when you don't use the aircon and you use the fan instead, you actually wake up way more fresher than using the aircon. Because you get fresh air flowing through your room every single night, right?
No aircon is very hot. Yeah, in Singapore, it's very hot. Then, no aircon is... Oh my god.
I feel like fan is okay, so... And air condition, like, the bills are really high to pay.
I usually only on the aircon when there are mosquitoes around. Yeah, because like if I on my fan, then mosquitoes are attacking me.
Meat free, yeah, I can. I need to go on a diet anyway. I'm kind of fat for the army.
Meat is like a big part of my diet. Like, it keeps me full, you know? Like, if without meat, it's gonna be... I gotta eat a lot of vegetables like that.
There's fish.
Fish is meat, so what? Oh.
It's a little tough. But yeah, I can do that. I mean, vegetarian nowadays are pretty tasty as well, so...
Yo, actually that's not a problem. I went vegan once in like secondary school for like 5 days. So I think I can do that.
That is possible, but not washing for a year, that wouldn't be possible.
I can tolerate with that. Because I have a lot of clothes at home that I can reuse, like, yeah, can. For a year, can.
I'm a guy.
A bit hard, Maybe don't buy clothes in 1 week, I can try, lah. Yeah.